After installing thousands of Enphase microinverters, we've seen the good, the bad, and the ugly. In this video, I pull from that experience to bring you my honest, unfiltered review of Enphase microinverters. I'm Larry Beiler with Paradise Energy Solutions. We've helped thousands of people invest in solar energy, and at the core of every one of those systems is a solar inverter. In this video, I break down one of the most popular brands in the US, Enphase. One of the best things that I like about Enphase is that they're a US-based company. They specialize in panel-level microinverters for the residential market, and now they've come out with a line of microinverters for the small commercial market as well. They also offer additional products, such as batteries, EV chargers, and load control systems. We've been using their products now for nearly 15 years. They recently began making much of their product line right here in the US, and our team at Paradise Energy had the opportunity of visiting their manufacturing facility in Texas. We took our cameras along, so if you're interested in seeing that video, you can see it linked in the description below. Now, let's dive into what their product offering for residential and small commercial looks like. Their inverter offering, first of all, residential is their primary offering. They have a microinverter made right here in the US. They have a battery solution, they have an EV charger, and they have load control systems. Again, all for the residential market. But they also now have a microinverter that's specifically for small commercial systems as well. This product is also made right here in the US, and it works for 208 volt small commercial systems. Here are the biggest benefits that I find from using Enphase's microinverter product. First of all, it's simple. All the inverters are installed on the roof. There's no inverters at ground level. Everything's up under the panel. When you're done on the roof, you're done. Come down, install a combiner. That's it. In addition, they have panel level power electronics, which help you mitigate issues from shade, integrate safety requirements, and allows for panel level monitoring. And their monitoring is excellent. Also, their system is flexible. You can do a system with only one panel if you want, or up to hundreds of panels. It works for a variety of quantities of panels. Another important aspect is their customer service, which is really good. We can reach out to their team and they get back to us really quickly. Their inverters are also independent. One inverter failure does not affect the rest of the system. The rest of the system keeps on producing as if nothing happened. And unique to the industry, they come standard with a 25-year warranty on all their microinverters. Of course, no inverter is perfect, and Enphase has a few trade-offs you'll want to consider before making a decision. First of all, they convert DC to AC right on the roof, which means that the power is moved at a lower AC voltage, and it's not quite as efficient as moving DC voltage long distances. Secondly, their system typically doesn't make financial sense for larger projects with longer wire runs. Again, for that same reason, you're moving power at a lower voltage AC than you would be with DC with other solutions. The primary use case for Enphase microinverters is residential roof mounts close to the interconnection point. You've got a system on the roof, you come down right over the side of the house, right into the meter, right there's your interconnection. Simple, straightforward, makes a lot of sense with their product. Finally, let's take a look at how Enphase stacks up against other brands and even other types of inverters like string inverters or power optimizers. First of all, Enphase pricing is generally going to be higher, typically the highest in the market. However, their reliability is generally pretty good and their customer service is really good. Also, their product is readily available, US made, and their monitoring is excellent. So, is Enphase the right inverter for your solar system? It depends on your project needs, like shading, monitoring capabilities, roof layout, and how close you are to your interconnection point. As I mentioned previously in this video, our team had the opportunity to tour the state-of-the-art Enphase manufacturing facility in Texas. If you're interested in seeing that video, it'll be linked in the description below. At Paradise Energy, we've helped thousands of people take control of their energy costs with solar, and our team of solar consultants is ready to help you start saving too. Request your free site visit and custom quote using the link in the description below. And if you found this helpful, make sure to subscribe for more solar insights and let us know if you have any comments or questions. Thanks for watching.